AK Media Concepts presents
Like a Bunch of Rule Family Ties.
Family life is wonderful. It's great to belong to one. Cannot break it till you untie the cards that bind its unit together. But don't try to do it, 'cause if you break family ties, it will break you. That is the mystery. Untie, let a losing need. It's so strong, I tell you, it's so strong.
Family ties.
Family ties. It's so strong.
Family ties.
Never, never try, and never try to lose it.
Big mommy's food.
You can't compare our caring gestures to our own mothers.
She's a real mother.
One in a million.
How I wish mom can be like her. She's a complete woman.
Sometimes I wish she's my blood mother.
I know she's not. I wish she is.
Every moment with her is memorable.
She needs to come back home.
Yes. We need to convince Daddy so that she can come back home.
Yes. Come on, Neme. You would have to leave. I'm not in the mood to talk.
Mama Tokpe, see, a problem shared, they say it's a problem solved. So talk to me now.
Please, I want to be left alone. Please.
I say make a house about Dr. Love.
Oh, Turu Beke. See, Mama Kemi, I say, may I tell you, make you wonder about Benny Leo. You two, they carry women.
What of our Williams? You don't go? Mama Tokwe. Mama Tokwe. Mama Kelly.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I said I want to be left alone. What should we do?
What nonsense.
Get out of my house! Get out! Get out! Get out! Oh yeah, yeah, yeah! I said get out of my house!
Shoo!
Like a bunch of room.
No, no, Vesu.
So hard, you cannot break it.
Out!
So difficult to break. To you untie it. Losing the thoughts. Trying to unity together.
You sounded as if I was disturbing you. You sounded as if
I sounded. I sounded the door. How did I sound?
But I'm not fighting you.
I was only trying to explain myself.
Oh, wait until you eat me raw.
I'm sorry. I was only trying to explain. I was seated here, and then I heard a knock on the door. I knelt down, thinking it was you.
And so?
It was Baba Rene. He said he wanted to change the light, and he wanted to...
Look, I had a very good time today. I don't want anybody to spoil my night. You hear me?
But that was only trying...
This woman, let me be. I want peace in my house. Peace!
You want peace? You need peace? Then give peace! Make peace! Dr. Babatunde Williams, make peace!
I knew it. I knew you were just pretending. Now, you have come out of your shell. Come out. Come out, you troublemaker.
Yes! I'm a troublemaker and I will give you that trouble. I will give you that trouble because that's what you want. In fact, you will kill me in this house. You will kill me in this house.
You cannot force me to kill you. This is not the right quarters. People like you who want to die, they go to death stations.
Kill me, Baba Tunde! Kill me! I said you will kill me! In fact, beat me!
Yabo, you squeezed my shirt.
Mm-hmm. Ndanonko, yes. Eh?
She has never, ever squeezed my shirt before.
I just want you to beat me. Beat me and let me die. I won't leave you. I won't leave you until you beat me. I won't leave you.
Yabo.
I will not leave you.
Yabo. You.
Eh? Me.
Yabo.
Me.
I think it's high time I showed you my other
side. Show me. Show me. Show me your other side. I want to see your other side. Do you think I'm a fool? Eh? You leave me in the house. Leave me in the cold. You be hanging out with this Yama. Hanging around with her. Eh? Think I'm a fool? I won't take it from you. Not anymore. I won't take it from you.
Oh, I think I understand you very well. For your information.
Minister of Information.
Isioma will return to this house this weekend.
What? Why? Hey. Today, don't bring trouble into a peaceful home. Don't bring trouble into a peaceful home.
I want to know, where is the peace? Isioma will bring peace back into this house since you cannot hold the peace.
Please, Baba Tunde, Tunde, please.
To talk to me, I'm listening.
Mommy, I don't intend to insult you or anything. I just want to have a daughter to mother talk with you.
Okay, I'm listening.
Mommy, I wish you could change your close friend for another, a better one. Mama Nome.
What? What's wrong with her?
Everything. Everything is wrong with that woman. First, She is lousy.
What?
Yes, she is. She shouts a lot and she likes ordering Babemile to open and close the gate as if she owns the building.
Is that all?
Not yet, Mom. She's capable of putting you in problem. You must be very careful in dealing with her. Secondly,
try to show Badawale some love.
Yes, Mom.
Yes.
When I say love, I mean...
Enough! Enough of this advice! Ah! Get out of my sight! Get out of my sight now!
Like a bunch of room, so hard,
okay.
You cannot break it. So difficult to break, to belong to one. Caught a spot of your back identity.
Now who be that?
I beg you, open this gate now.
Oh God! This mad woman again.
Make I bag this gate before you open up. Useless man.
It be like say this woman don't take it go. Anytime when she come for this yard, now you go to behave like mad person. Haba. Hey, make your mama talk back. Make it be careful for this your friend you. Ah! Nonsense woman. Nonsense
woman. Mama Tokwe. Mama Tokwe.
As long as you tie to her room to have some rest.
Go. Now me, you dey open that your gut and mouth, they follow up with this.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Hey! Have you greeted me? I believe they don't teach you that one.
Good morning, Ma.
Good morning. I beg you for your mama come.
Is in the sitting room.
Have you served her something?
She's just coming in.
What do you mean by that? Haven't I told you girls to always attend to visitors immediately they step into the sitting room? Eh? I don't know how much money, you know. Go and attend to her, Jare.
And tell her that I'm on my way.
Okay.
Alright.
What would you like to take? We have lots of drinks.
Doctor said I should stop taking a sugary thing. But you know, get bottled water.
Yes, ma'am. See we bottled water.
Go bring down.
Okay.
Thank you.
No, I want to go to the toilet.
Why did you beat her?
I don't know. I hate her. I wish I could do something that make her stop coming here. I hate her guts.
Tokwe, I have a brilliant idea.
Wow, that is cool.
Then don't mind them, guys. Tope! Kemi!
Where are these girls?
They were sitting down at the dining table now.
Ah. Tope! Kemi!
Yes, ma'am.
Where did you both go? We thought we heard that car honing outside, so we rushed out to check if it was actually daddy's car. We got there only to discover that it was not his car honing. Abi?
Yes, ma'am.
But you know your busy dad won't come home at this time. Anyway.
Go and do it, whatever it is you were doing. I just wanted to know where you girls were.
Kuluwe! Kuluwe! Kuluwe, Kuluwe! What happened? Come inside. Come inside. You know one branch? Come. Enter.
Good afternoon.
Kuluwe, Kuluwe, baby. Oh, man, yo. Kuluwe, oh, man, yo. Now, your face with this? Eh? Why I not see you for about 2 weeks now?
I know I dropped last week.
Hey, oh, sorry. I don't know. Say, yeah, you don't wear now.
I don't do okay.
Yeah. Kunus.
Ah.
This is orange. This one too sweet, oh. It's sweet well. Ah. Kunus, just take this money. Take and enjoy yourself. Yeah?
No be small money be this, so. Thank you.
No mention. You see, anytime where you get a problem, just come and tell me. You hear? You know, say, I like you well. Oh, Kunus. Say you understand.
I'll be try understand.
Yeah. Kunus. Kunuwe, you see, I now want to make my madam or her friend make meet us here. You hear? Make you come they go. Tomorrow, I go to see you.
No, Allah.
Kunuwe.
Thank you.
I will come tomorrow.
God bless you.
The patient in Ward D needs a lot of space to herself, so ensure that no other patient is admitted with her.
Oh, that's all right, sir. What is your diagnosis, sir?
Yes, she's suffering from psychosomatic stress, and her relations said that they had referred her to a psychiatric home before now.
But you see, people in her condition
need to be kept in a quiet place, away from the hustle and bustle of life, until she gets better.
All right, sir.
So we have to keep an eagle eye on her.
No problem, sir. You can count on me.
Yeah, that will be all, doctor.
Okay, sir. Excuse me.
Okay.
Can't go.
Hey, you don't try.
May I begin go before Papa Dome go start shouting at me? Say where I go since morning.
And I greet Papa Dome for me.
I will give him your message, Joe.
Hey, Onome don't come back from body house.
No, no, she hasn't.
Yes. Mama Onome, I no go fit escort you. I'm having a slight headache.
Hey, you don't bother. Don't bother. It pays the two of us. Because I have to run along to go and cook for a pound on me.
Okay.
We'll see very soon.
Thank Thanks you. For the visit.
Ah,
thank you.
Right.
Bye. 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 Did you pick my phone?
Maybe you kept it inside your room.
No, I'm sure I brought it to the living room.
Family ties, like a link in a chain. Don't untie it.
Sorry, make it your face. I won't sass you.
Ah, I'm supposed to do the worry.
Make it your face.
I'm gonna come up for my phone before I slap you.
I beg, make it no first. Now my oga talk and say, any visitor will come for this yard, we won't come out, make us ask and well well. Because plenty things don't they lost for this compound. That is why.
So I resemble tea for your eye. You this useless man! Okay, you go search me today. And when you no come see anything for my bag, we'll be stolen property. Now you go know where I be today. Search!
I beg, not be my fault. Now my oga talk and please, look at you know first.
Never lose a need. Cause this family ties, it's so strong. Family ties. Family ties.
So, madam?
Family ties.
Not be my madam phone be this.
Yes, see that one.
Not be inside your bag, Yakomota Nana.
My bag?
Yes. Yes.
What?
I don't cast it for.
Baba, no.
I don't cast it for.
Did you forget too much? Leave me alone.
You be thief. I don't catch you.
I don't steal anything.
I don't cast it. Thief, where the thief? Your asset, oh, or your move.
Baba, leave me alone.
Move.
I don't steal anything. This is the trouble. Anything. Baba, leave me alone. Which guy will go trouble with this? Why is I don't steal anything?
You don't steal anything.
I don't steal anything.
Wait, make I tell you. If you are pushing you know post, I go carry you for a head, carry you over and move, I say.
Something where I don't know anything about. Why did they do this thing?
Move,
now?
I say move.
Baba, I'm not
move, I say.
Now, which can I ask maybe this one?
Move.
Now?
cannot break it till you untie the cords that bind the unit together. But don't try to do it, cause if you break family ties, it will break you. That is the mystery. Untie, let her lose in it.
Family ties.
It's so strong. I tell you, it's so strong.
Family ties.
Family ties. It's so strong.
Family ties.
Never, never try. And never try to lose it.
Family ties.
Lose it. Don't try, don't try, don't try to lose it. Don't try to break it. It's so